ready to do some yoga in my jammies or pajamas or PJs, or maybe it's your all day wear. So if you're not in your jammies, go get in your jammies. Maybe you still have them on if you're lucky. And we'll get started. Okay, so let's just take a deep breath in. It's Christmas time. We get time with our families, don't we? Let's do that again. Breathe in. Out. One more time, breathe in. Breathe out. Nice job. Nice job. Maybe roll that head around a little bit. All the way around. All the way around. Let's wake up that body. Let's imagine our hands are little tiny reindeer, and these are our hooves. Okay, and they're going to tap, tap, tap on up on the housetop reindeer. Right on that roof, you tap, tap, tap. Nice, it should feel nice. And then tap, tap, tap your forehead. Over your eyes, gently tapping over your eyes and your nose. Do you have a red nose like Rudolph? Your cheeks, chin, and even your lips. I hope they're smiling. Top of your back, like that. Those little reindeer. Looking around very gently. Up on the other arm. And down on your lower arms. Tap, tap, tap in your hands. Even your palms. There's those reindeer, they go everywhere. Delivering those gifts, huh? Now your tummy. Yourself a little foot massage. I feel ready to go. Okay, very nice. Okay, let's stand up by the tree. Okay, maybe we're like a snowflake right now. We're gonna stand really still for a second, okay? Your chest. Shook that tree as hard as I could. Down, down, down. Good. Nice job. So I want you to put your feet apart. Okay, let's pretend we're a star right now. Okay, look, a star. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Good. Maybe we'll do a forward fold, like a star, a falling star. See how my back is flat? Just hang there. Slowly roll up. Very nice. So, let's try that again. Let's take a deep breath in. Breathe in. Down like a shooting star. Slow rock and roll like a snowball. So we're gonna do that now. Okay, so get down, curve on my back like a snowball. Okay, this is gonna wake the body up too. Right? See how my head is down? I'm like a little curvy ball. I'm gonna go back. Roll forward. Back. Roll forward. Back. Whoa! That was good. All right, so now let's get up like a table. But maybe instead of a table today, we're a sleigh. Okay, and one more open sleigh. Okay, so our back is flat. And let's be that reindeer. Another tricky balancing pose. Maybe we'll be a moon. How about that? The moon is going to come up. So I'm going to put one foot straight forward and we're going to go like a moon. Whoa, look at that. Whoa, moon. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was tricky. Whoa, that moon fell, didn't it? Let's try it on the other side too. This foot's gonna go back. Whoa! Here's our moon. Oh my goodness! So tricky. Good job. Good moon. Maybe now we're gonna set down. Down. Jupiter moon goes like this. Squat. My tail are on the floor, and then I kind of got my one leg on top of the other with both of my feet. This is called fire log pose. Ho, ho, ho. Let's be like Zuna. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Good job. That makes my hips feel funny. Wow. The other side. So here's this leg. We're going to put this leg over the top. Ready? Ho, ho, ho. Feels kind of cool when your back is flat because it's on the floor. See how my feet are kind of flat-footed? Maybe you're getting ready for bed. Santa's gonna come. It kind of feels neat. So I'm just gonna try and be quiet for 1 minute and see if you can just breathe in and out and just think about something in the winter that makes you happy. Like me, it's time with my family. I'm so excited. So I'm gonna think about that. And I was thinking of something that makes me happy. I was thinking of time with my family, especially, you know, my kids, my husband, and my pets. So I hope that you have something you can be happy about too, or maybe it's baking holiday cookies, or eating those cookies. Those are all things that we can enjoy this season. And I hope that you have a wonderful day or night. I hope you enjoy this time in your PJs or your jammies. And thank you so much for doing yoga with me, and I'll see you soon. Namaste.